We thank you, God, for all our veterans, those of generations past and present. May we never forget what our country has asked of them and what they have given in return. Amen.
Seems to last as long as sticks with. brothers and sisters, welcome to the 38th Annual Vietnam Veterans Reunion. Please stand for the national anthem of the greatest country on earth, the United States of America.
To the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Two.
Turnout, people still coming in. Tomorrow's gonna be insanity as well as Saturday, and we will be at the flag raising both days. Over and out.
Almighty God, we give you thanks today for our nation's veterans. We thank you, God, for all our veterans, those of generations past and present. May we never forget what our country has asked of them and what they have given in return.
Special day. One of our KIAs, Carrie J. Pratt, United States Army, 25th Infantry Division, 2nd Battalion, 14th Infantry D Company, a KIA from July 12, 1970. Commendations, Purple Heart, CIB, Marksmanship Badge, National Defense, Vietnam Campaign, Army Presidential Citation, Vietnam Gallantry Cross, died from wounds received from the sisters is Karen and Patricia. They will be donating to the organization. The staff sergeant, Terry Pratt's medals and flag at this opening ceremony.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. All the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Whose broad stripes and bright stars built on thirsting in air. Who proved through the night that our flag was still there? Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? All the
honor and country. That's what it's all about. We're thankful for each and every one that's here today. Very special day for us, our organization. Very special day for all our veterans. This is what this started. God, honor and country. I'm still going to do what I always do. Those on your left, give her a hug. Give them a hug. Come on now. Brother's only right at you. Give him a hug. This is a healing field. It's a healing for us. Thankful for each and every one of you. Come this way. Let us go to the Lord in prayer. Most gracious and heavenly Father, Lord, as we look to you this day, we're thankful, Lord, for the love and the mercy, Lord, that you've shown upon us. God, for the blessings, Lord, that you have poured out upon us. God, we ask you, Lord, to help us with the healing, Lord, within our lives. God, bring us peace, Lord, that we might be able to accomplish the things that we need to accomplish. Lord, this is the reason we call this a healing field. Lord, where we can come and gather together, reach out to one another, and love one another. God, it's a wonderful place to be, and we thank you for it. Just lead, guide, direct us throughout the rest of this reunion. Help us, Lord, to look to you, draw strength from you, and realize, Lord, you're the best friend we ever had. God, we ask all this in the loving name of Jesus. We all say it.
Saturday morning, well, almost afternoon.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the flag of the United States of America.
Almighty and God, they're moving.
We give you thanks today for our nation's veterans. We are grateful to those who serve during times of unrest. Enduring conflict and bearing the physical and spiritual wounds of war. We ask that you bless them, heal their wounds, and give them peace. We thank you, God, for all our veterans, those of generations past and present. May we never forget what our country has asked of them and what they have given in return. Amen.
Today's opening ceremonies is dedicated to the 31 AIA Vietnam War, Howard County, Indiana. If you ever notice our logo, the 31 stars on our logo represent these 31 heroes. Here are the KIAs from Vietnam, from Howard County, Indiana. Spec 4, Raymond Brown. Corporal Douglas Arthur Clester. Captain William Keith Cogdell. Corporal Tommy Max Cripe. Captain John Philip Fuel Jr. Spec 5, Donald Charles Faust. Spec 4, Joseph Richard Glasper. First Lieutenant Jonathan Paul Hash. PFC Carl Leroy Hughes Jr. Corporal William D. Johnson Jr. First Lieutenant Thomas Edward Leap Jr. Spec 4, Leslie David Matchett. Corporal Larry Gene Newberry. Corporal Larry Stephen Newberry. Sergeant Michael William O'Leary. Sergeant Kent Dwayne Pierce. Staff Sergeant Kerry J. Pratt. P. PFC, Michael Edward Raines. Spec 4, Richard Manfred Randolph. Corporal, Stephen Thomas Runyon. Staff Sergeant, Clifford Henry Sheck. Corporal, Robert Eugene Schaefer. Sergeant, Ronnie M. Snyder. Staff Sergeant, Jerry Lewis Spicer. Spec 4, John Edwards Walters. PFC, Bruce Allen Yoder.
Honor Guard.
Everybody happy? I can't hear you. There you are.
Yeah.
All right. We've been through almost a whole week of this wonderful reunion. I've hugged so many necks. My neck's sore. But I love it. I love it. Just thank God for each and every one that come this way, and we appreciate. We appreciate you. We really do. So here we go. Those on the right of you, give them a hug. Come on. Hug them up. They may not be here next year. Hug them up.
Wonderful.
Those on the left, give them a hug.
Days of flag raising. Love it.
I try to lift one another up. You know what?